This is how stupid Nebraska people really are. They got the goddamn ice cream truck, and it's fucking raining with no sun out in the air, and the ice cream truck is all the way down there already. This is how fucking stupid Nebraska really is. And there goes here, Vincent.